This video is being represented by table number 11. It is regarding the terminal branches of sciatic nerve at the apex of the popliteal fossa divides into two components, that is tibial component and peroneal component. The root value of sciatic nerve is L4, L5, S1, S2, S3. And the root value of tibial nerve is also the same. But that of the common peroneal nerve, there are 2S and 2L, that is L4, L5, S1 and S2. Now coming to the muscles supplied by tibial component of the sciatic nerve, the tibial component is the nerve that supplies the hamstring group of muscles. It is one of the features of the hamstring group of muscles to be called as hamstring group of muscles. Those are nothing but semitendinosus, semimembranosus, long head of biceps femoris and hamstring part of adductor magnus. Now coming to the tibial nerve only, it also supplies the posterior compartment of legs, that is gastrocnemius muscle, soleus muscle, flexor hallucis longus muscle, flexor digitorum longus muscle and tibialis posterior muscle. Now coming to the common peroneal nerve. The common peroneal nerve, after its formation, it moves laterally and winds around the neck of the fibula and divides into two branches, that is superficial peroneal and deep peroneal nerve. The superficial peroneal nerve supplies the lateral compartment of the leg, and the deep peroneal nerve pierces the muscles and goes to the anterior compartment to supply the muscles of anterior compartment. The muscles that are supplied by superficial part of common peroneal nerve are peroneus longus and peroneus brevis muscles. And the muscles that are supplied by the deep peroneal nerve are tibialis anterior, flexor hallucis longus, flexor digitorum, extensor hallucis longus, extensor digitorum and peroneus tertius. Thank you.